Hello, this is Effa Manley. She was a sports executive that lived between 1897 and 1981. She co-owned the Newark Eagles baseball team. To date, she is the first and only woman to be inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame.